Rio de Janeiro, Getúlio Vargas, president of Brazil from 1930 to 1945, is inaugurated for a new five-year term, following an overwhelming victory at the polls. America's Nelson Rockefeller is among the diplomats from 52 nations to see President Vargas sign the oath of office. The outgoing president, General Dutra, gives his successor the sash of office as Brazil welcomes President Vargas back to his old job.